It is shocking to hear how severe his condition was, his family said. A former NFL player who police said gunned down six people in April had CTE, a degenerative brain disease caused by repeated head trauma. At the time of the mass shooting, the Concussion Legacy Foundation said Tuesday, citing neuropathologists at the Boston University CTE Center. Phillip Adams died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound after he allegedly carried out the mass shooting at a house in his hometown of Rock Hill, South Carolina. The victims included a doctor, his wife, and two grandchildren, ages 9 and 5. Adams spent 21 years playing tackle football, starting when he was 7 years old, the Concussion Legacy Foundation said. Adams was drafted by San Francisco in the 7th round out of South Carolina State in 2010 and played as a defensive back for 5 NFL teams in 6 years. Adams had stage 2 CTE at the time of his death at the age of 32, the Concussion Legacy Foundation said. Most football players diagnosed with CTE in their 30s have stage 2 CTE. Stage 4 is the most severe stage and is usually associated with dementia, the Concussion Legacy Foundation said in a statement. CTE has been associated with behavioral symptoms like aggression, impulsivity, explosivity, depression, anxiety, paranoia, and suicidal ideation, along with progressive cognitive symptoms. Adams had an extraordinary amount of CTE pathology in the frontal lobe, which is associated with violent,